you right now. But I wanted to do some of the challenges. We did all the story mode last time. We finished out that. That's all done, and dusted. But I'm not seeing a mod section. I thought there was like mods before. But I wanted to do some of the challenges because we have Katana only. Let me speedrun. Speedrun challenge timed in game time. Speedrun challenge timed in real time. Oh. Okay, so I want to try Katana only, aka Ninja Challenge. Faster movement, sweet. No punching, use Katana. No throwing, no shooting, period. Only Katana, except when you have thrown your Katana. Okay, so there's 25 levels to do with the Katana, and I really want to do them. And I want to finally cut a freaking bullet in half with a stupid Katana, because I haven't done it yet. I keep wanting to, but I just haven't. Can I do it? Oh, I kicked out of the game! No! Fuck! Why am I able to kick outside the fucking game window? I hate when games do that. God damn it, I was just about to do it too! And... Slice! I fucking did it! That's awesome! Good God, I can slice from far away. Do it again. Whoosh! Okay, I'm actually gonna do this properly this time. Yeah, use the fucking buttons. For some reason the buttons won't work. Mooshy, 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 mooshy. Slicey, 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 slicey. Mooshy, mooshy, mooshy. Nice! Okay, 4 seconds it took to do that. Almost fine. Oh, I'm so glad I can actually chop bullets in half. That's so cool. Oh, wait, is this the level where you guys have to go get your weapons? Ah, this is unfair. Hi, die. I threw it at him then. This is fun! I like this. Give me super hot, baby. Oh, yeah, this level. Shit. I got it. Don't you guys even worry. You're pretty little heads. Cause I got this. Wait, you see what I'm about to do. Slice and throw and... Oh, dead in a million bits! 6.5 seconds. Not bad. I think I can actually do a pretty good speedrun on this. I think you have to do the speedrun with the normal style of level. Wait, is there a guy that comes out here? Whooshy. Jumping around seems like cheating. Hi, not today. No, thanks, not today, sir. Ah! How do you know I'm gonna beat it? Oh, fuck off. Whooshy. I need to stop fucking saying that. It's gonna get annoying after a while. Ah! Nice! Can I slice you again? Aw, man, that would've been cool. You could just keep slicing them infinitely. What are you shooting, bro? Oh, you're shooting nothing because you're fucking dead. Shoot. Think. Can't fucking touch me today. Ninja! Whoosh! I chopped the fucking head off. Oh, it really does make you feel like a ninja. It's so fun. So now you can see why in-game time and... Oh, real time would be different for the actual challenges. Oh, you don't have a gun. You do? Oh, so does your fucking friend. You shot him. That was nice of you. Thanks. Ah! Fuck you guys. Oh shit, there's a thingy there. Everybody in! Fuck you! Banana, get you! I was trying to be cool about it. I got punched. Fuck! There we go! That works! Take the sword again and go! No! This is badness with no over it. Your bullets have no effect on me! But everything else might! I have a feeling that if you... Even though it's not possible... Do that, which I don't think is possible.
Whoosh!
I'm pretty sure that the shards of bullets being sliced in half, if they touch you in any way, shape, or form, still kill you. Get sliced in half, bitch. Who else is coming out? Where's the redness? There it is. Oh, that would've been fucking cool. Oh, shit. Oh, off with your head. See you later, bucko. So cool! It's like I couldn't do it before, and now I'm doing it with all of the bullets. Oh, I love this. This is so fun. Slice. You guys are all melee, right? Fuck yeah! I am a ninja! A ninja! That's what I am! Slice! Fuck you! And then your friend's gonna come out over here. And when he does, slice! There's another guy go out over there, but also like right here again. Ooh, scary! Whoa! Yes! Jesus, that was close! Oh, good God! Why am I gonna die so quickly? Give me back my sword! Not today, Sonny Jim!
Whoosh! Yeah! Super hot!
I move faster. Oh, you guys don't even stand a fucking chance. Oh, wait, there's another guy. Shit. Whoosh, and douche. Open. Ha. That feels way too unfair. 3.4 seconds. Come on, really? Oh, I just have to see some of the replays of these, actually. Oh, this was a pain in my fucking ass the first time I did it. So I'm gonna throw the sword at you. Kick your ass. Oh, shite. You guys all have... One of you guys has, like, a... Oh, I thought I could get two of them. One of them has a machine gun, doesn't he? Or does he have a shotgun? Not today, fucker. Out of bullets? I thought so. That's why I brought some more pain. Fuck. No, I'm trying to say something cool, but I can't. Slice. That's my bad. Bye. He still missed me. what a jerk of a try. Okay, so don't throw my sword, because that's going to make me lose it very quickly. Not today. Oh, yes. What are up, dog?
Whoosh. Super.
That felt cool. It's going like in midair. Super hot, baby. Now what's next? I think it's easier levels after this. This is actually hard level up. Oh god, there's actually a katana in this level naturally. Staying alive, super hot. Fucking your face! That could have ended badly, but it didn't. It ended super hotly. I like that. I'm gonna stop pushing over now. I'm actually gonna concentrate. Watch this. concentration. You're not gonna do the same. They cracked the system. Yeah, okay. You're not gonna do the same bullshit. Okay, these levels are actually gonna be quite hard with katana only. I don't know why I never thought about this. Some of the levels are gonna be almost impossible, katana only. Unless you add another katana in the level somewhere. Yay! So jump before anything else. Ha! Gotcha! Fuck yeah! And last one!
It's Superhot.
Can't touch me! We're trying this now! I'm so glad it's like skipping all the story shit as well. Cause this game is fun as all hell. Just like as an arcadey kind of game. Oh! Oh! Oh, baby! Okay, this is gonna be fucking hard. Cause things get very messy in here. They're already messy! Oh. Not today. Oh, that was fun. Can I just keep throwing and picking up my swords? I don't have to smash. Okay, hide behind the barrier. Oh, fucking machine gun. Why? Why? Does it matter? Whoosh! Whoa, yeah! I feel like this is one that we have to watch a replay of. We got him! I fucking did. Oh, shit. Confuse it. They won't know what's going on if you keep moving around. Which is actually true. Oh, shit. Give me back this. There's so many of them. I did not realize there's this many guys in the level before. Oh!
Super.
Oh! Let's watch everything. Look at this super speed sexy demon. Super hot. Can we just, can we actually just watch the replay? There we go. Okay, we're gonna rewind back. We're gonna watch this replay. Okay, we start from here. Actually, no. Because we sliced Jimmy over here and then it was whooshed. Throw the sword. Go after this guy. So, jump out of the way. Oh, look at that bullet dodging. That is so fucking cool looking. I wish there was extra sound effects. That's what it looks like in real time to all those dudes. So I'm like a bullet flying around the map.
Super.
Super hot. I kind of hate how slow the level loading is. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Except at the last part. Because those dudes show up. In three. Oh, God. I'm just gonna have to keep like jumping towards them. This is why this is gonna suck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Oh, the start of it is super easy. But it's after that it gets super fucking hard. There's another katana there, though, that I can actually take if I need it. Oh, this is so much fun. So much fun. No. Okay, I got one of them. Ah, don't. What? I threw my sword and hit his gun and broke. Okay. Got one of them. Okay, go around the back. Just like Jack. Oh, yes.
Super.
Awesome. Let's watch it in full time. Let's go back to the start. Oh, the replays are awesome. You can actually upload your replays as well. But it takes forever to actually make them. Slice. I got a third person perspective of that because it's so fucking cool. They're all dead before they even know it. I'm watching the bullets go in real time and watching me dodge them is so awesome.
Super.
Okay, we do a few more levels. Super. I feel like I got a few more in me. I should do one more. Oh. Oh! Oh! It's nice and bullets! Okay. Oh, there's a fucking replay and a half, buddy! Oh!
Super.
Awesome!
Super.
That was a good one. I wanna maybe upload this one. I don't know. Slice. Woo! Slice. Okay, it wasn't that cool.
Super.
Anyway, I made this episode here. Katana only challenge.
Super.
It's fucking cool. I don't know if I'm actually gonna finish up the katana challenge. Unless people wanna see it. If people really wanna see it, then I'll do it. But I don't wanna like overdo it because you're basically just playing all the same levels again. Okay, you super slow down there for a second. So I don't wanna make it seem like I'm just redoing everything. So I might do more of it after a while. I'm not sure. It's super cool. But I might try endless mode or some of the mods or other challenges after a while just to see how well I can do until I try and unlock more of them. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, punch the like button in the face. Like it super hot. And bye bye all around.